Hey, everybody, I'm in a broom closet. She looks more like a bit of a presentation room. I don't know, maybe that's where they keep the whiteboard. Anyway, this is Evil Within. I'm Steve from We Just Play Games, and we're in some sort of office building. But due to the nature of this game wanting to fuck with my brain, I'm going to go ahead and assume it's a haunted office building. Because everything in this game wants to kill me. Recently, it's just been people and weird demonic creatures, but up until now, we've actually included that list to have, we've actually added to that list to include man-eating fish and the fucking city itself. The city tried to kill me. It's not very stable. As you can tell by all the askew books and shit. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go either.
Oh. Kidman?
Finally, another fucking person. Let me just go in every direction but her voice for a while. There's something. I can use this. What is it? Matches? Alright. Matches are the way in which you would murder enemies when they're down. You just set them on fire. Why would it lock from the outside? Oh, it hasn't. Okay. Can I use my sniper?
I better get over there.
Well, how handy. A fucking bus. I want to see if I can help her from here. Yep. May I have your attention, please? Right in the armpit. I don't know what that's doing. What does that do? Is it gonna let me get in there? Is there any fish that's gonna chase me? Oh, I see. I understand. Yeah, there's a fucking fish. There's a fucking fish. We're gonna... Yeah. Fuck. So how do I make sure the fish doesn't get at me? Oh, it just left, huh? Go, 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 go! Yeah! Fuck you, fish. I would like to get on top of this now. I would like to get on top of this now. Or this. This works too. No. I want to throw the bottle. Bottle, bottle, bottle. Nope, wrong thing. Up we get. On top of this. Thank you. It'll be a hell of a toss. I fucked up. Alright, let's try to get to that staircase. Good stuff. I told you there was a giant fish. What? What? What's happening? Oh, the fish, okay. It didn't learn how to climb stairs, did it? That'd be fucking terrifying. Can you imagine a fish coming at you up a fucking flight of stairs? I think you're fine for now. Just hold that door shut. Am I supposed to take him out for you again, or what? Can I climb over this? I think I gotta shoot this thing. Climb, damn you! Climb! I cannot climb. Oh well. Hope I have time. Go get it, fishy. Fucking run, dude. Oh shit, he's gonna get me. He is gonna fucking get me.
Fuck.
I have no idea what kind of ammo I have here. Oh, pistol? Okay. Why can't I climb? There we go! Damn it! I almost had him! Alright, I need to heal. Damn it, I don't have any healing items. Okay, it's gonna be fucking close. There, I got him. Hopefully the fish goes after him now. I'm only hoping I don't intercept the path between this guy and the fish. There we go. I am so fucked. Yep, there we go. At least it's the first time the fishy killed me. Okay, so using this was a bit of a fucked up thing. Like, what I mean to say is I shouldn't be, shooting the guys at the... those guys. I shouldn't be shooting them with anything.
Kidman, hold on.
Help! There's too many of them!
You're fine. I gotta save this fucking bullet for the asshole with the gun. What is this? Oh, bullets! Sweet. Let's just reload. Okay, so I need to get over there. Alright, so, yeah, of all the fucking dead bodies you could go for here, dude, there's lots floating, like shit. Okay, we need a better plan. Maybe it only goes after things that have recently disturbed the water. Yeah, pick it up. Pick up the fucking bullets. Do you see the bullets? Thank you. What up, Kidman? Go get it, boy. Go get it. And now we climb on top of the car. Thank you. You. Fuck you. I saw ya, dickhead. The fuck am I gonna use this on? That might have been the wrong body to fucking shoot. Go get it. Go get it. Oh, now you're fucking eating him. You dickhead. Oh no, I got one right here. This actually works out pretty well. Wait for the beeping. There we go. Really? Had to reload? Alright, no, okay. We gotta wait for that shit again. That would have been a crucial fucking second. I know it would. Slam. Okay, there we go. Wait for the beeping. Go get it. Go get a snack. Go get the snack. Oh, you asshole. You're supposed to go for the other body! Alright, round 10, motherfucker. Okay, we have the bullets. Let's put the bullets in the gun. Here you go. I can see you from up here, you prick. Really? Oh my god. I fucked myself there. Okay, what you need is a snack. Sure, I can shoot that fucking thing. Go get it. Go get it. There you go. You're after it. You're after it. No! I thought because I was a little bit higher up, he needed deeper water. I don't know how fish hunt prey. Okay, so we're not gonna waste bullets on the asshole up there, because we know we fucking can't. I wanna blow that fucking fish up, I swear. Maybe if I hit it with one of the explosive types, like an explosive type of bolt, if I hit it with one of those, or sorry, if I hit the body with one of those, it will eat the thing and explode. What a great plan.
Hold on.
Help! There's too many of them!
It will explode. I'm thinking I'm supposed to use these. But I can't really hold on to them from point A to point B. Fuck you. I'm on a fucking... whatever the fuck you call this. Fuck out of here. Whoa! Nice try! I think shooting them scares them away for a while. If so, that's good news. Nope, nope. On top, on top, on top, on top. Not cool! Oh, this is a different death scene. Going through the motions. You gotta get this out of the way, because I'm assuming that if I were in the water, it would make this scene play anyway. And that would fuck me over, because I couldn't move while she was talking. Alright, you fucking dick. Let's try something else. Go for it. Go for it. Go for it. My thoughts exactly. Really? Fucking go. Fucking go. Oh, there's two fishes. There's two fishes, you guys. I think there's two fishes. That makes more sense. Blah, 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 blah.
Help! There's too many of them!
Why don't you throw some into the fucking water and help me out? So I know where I can get to. Word of the day. No, 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 thank you! I hope it's fucking slammed shut on his fucking fishy face. I don't wear that shit. Why the music? What the fuck is happening? Oh, hello! Let's just set you guys on fire. There we go. No, set them on fire. There we go. Hooray! No, shit! You should not be able to do that. Oh, shit, he saw me. All right. What do you got for me? Shotgun shells, yay! How about you? Oh, that's just stingy. Oh, look at this shit. Almost stepped on this bitch. Not going through there. Don't hit me. Do not hit me. Hello.
If you hadn't come along.
Yeah, you'd be dead. Speaking of fucking dead.
Save it for later. There are probably more of them around.
No, that's a self-activating door.
Look out!
I know where they... Why would you make me look this fucking way? What are you doing? Why am I walking around like this? Oh, fuck off. That's what I wanted. Burn, bitch. What's hiding out here, eh? I can't fucking tell. Oh, no, 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 no. You fuck off. Get him, Kidman. Kidman! Son of a bitch. Kidman, you fucking shoot his ass! Come on! Thank you! You're supposed to be down. No, you stay down! Can't fucking set him on fire either, okay. Thank you, Kidman! By the time you friggin' contributed. I'm wondering if there was a point to not taking the elevator. You got green gel if you don't.
I'm so glad you're all right. Ever since the church, I...
You were at the church?
Yeah, Joseph and I. He's in bad shape, or at least he was when I last saw him.
What about the boy from the hospital? Leslie?
I found him in a cage. He freaked and ran, though.
I think I just saw something running in the distance. Have you ever seen a guy in a hood with a kind of fucked up face and he can murder you by pointing at you? No? Just me? Okay. I think that's the way we have to go.
We've all been seeing strange things. Have you been having any nosebleeds, headaches?
No. Why?
Joseph was. It's like he was turning into one of those things.
Maybe it doesn't affect everybody.
Fucking hate mannequins right now. I was gonna say, someone died in here, but no, it's another fucking mannequin. I don't like that noise. Let's continue to explore a little bit down here. Nothing? Okay, moving on. Uh-oh, blue light. Blue light is bad. It's like someone shot me with a migraine. Am I bleeding out of my mouth, too? Oh, there we go. Ooh, shit! Right in the face! Maybe she shot the lock off?
What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me. I'm sorry, but you're tainted now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shit!
Motherfucker, elaborate! Don't just fucking walk away! You gotta let me know what I did wrong!
Get it open. Get it open. Get it open.
Leslie? Leslie, is that you? Leslie, that's good. Just a little more.
Leslie was actually fucking useful.
What is it? Ruvik?
Help.
I knew you'd fucking run away, you little shit. How many dead bodies are blocking this thing? Oh, okay, never mind. You know, if I wanted someone to not kill me, I'd probably take all of their weapons. I'm kind of doubting the competence of my partner Kidman.
I'm getting tired of playing games.
He said in a game. Well, no shooting for me. Or maybe just with a harpoon. I'm gonna go ahead and use this. Something's gonna beat the holy hell out of me. I might as well give it more than one shot. And we need to make some normal bolts. These are probably the only thing that'll harm things in here. Oh, fuck. It's one of those. It's one of those. It's one of those. We have to keep moving. We have to keep moving. Did it see me? It's Sabi. It's totally Sabi. Hey, what's over there? Fucking run. Not good. Shit! Ladder, up the ladder, up! Oh, fuck me! Ladder, come on. Damn it! I'm so fucking dead. Run. I should have made a cryogenic bolt. That would have helped a lot. Go check out the origin of sound. Up. What now, bitches? You can't climb ladders.
Is there a key somewhere?
Probably attached to a monster. I have no idea what I'm looking for here. Is someone coming this way? Why would it give me matches if I can't use them? Oh shit, you're right there. Maybe he didn't see me. Let's just turn out the lights a little. I didn't see another way to go. No, we want bullets. Bullets? Come on. Nothing has seen me. We can do this. Almost there. Nothing. Holy shit, that was close. I think the gas is gone now. It is fucking dark in here. Let's go try that door again. Oh, I can hide. Cool. I'm thinking maybe the door won't open when there's gas in the room. Joke's on you, I have an axe now. Wrong fucking button, stop pressing that. So an axe is one you kill on most things.
Is there a key somewhere?
Yeah, there is a fucking key somewhere. Alright. One more asshole we need to kill. Where are you, you prick? Come on, I got my light on. I'm making lots of noise. Oh, there you are. Fuck me. Did you kill me? Holy shit. Found it. Almost fucking dead, but I found it. I read somewhere that if you stand still long enough, you'll recover a certain amount of health. Here we go. Yeah, here we go. So it's going to recover up to that red spot. We're just going to give it a second, because I don't want to die. There we go, all set. Had the sweats for a minute, but we're good. The fuck's going to be behind this shit? I love ladders. I love making noise. I'm gonna find Kidman again, save her ass just to make her trust me. Hey, Joseph!
Joseph.
There's no way to slide down ladders, you just fucking fall. Let's just give the area a once over before we fall down there. Nothing gonna murder me. Probably a bunch of enemies behind that door. That area seems pointless. Any more items for me? I got nothing. Hey, save point! Hey, police thingy. Report. August 2012. Oh shit, right. Probably a boss fight coming up, so we're gonna save. Serial killer investigator missing. Is that me? Am I the one who's missing? Police are denying that I'm missing. No! There's still like a billion things trying to kill me. Just checking to see if any of my items got refreshed. I don't think that's how it works, so... Yeah, I didn't have high hopes for that shit. Do I have any keys? I have one key! Let's open this one. This one looks special. Yay! Whoa, 20! Well, it wasn't really 20. It was like 19, 17. I don't know. You don't do anything! I wish there were a way for me in there to heal. Healing would be good. I think they'd have some fucking drugs lying around, but no. Oh ho! Yeah, it's totally a fucking boss fight coming up now. It's three boxes of ammo in a row. You kidding me? Just need some fucking health. Ooh, maybe Joseph will fight Kidman and I have to choose who gets to live. On the one hand, Joseph is a murderous asshole sometimes. He gets a headache and just becomes real whiny and tries to kill me. But Kidman already tried to lock me up, and she thinks I'm a murderous asshole. Oh, I thought we had two tiny little jars of green fluid. Oh, hello! You have something flammable, I think. Can I get you with a match now, or... Well, I used, like, 7 bullets to kill one guy who gave me 2 bullets. Oh, I just didn't have any matches. That makes more sense. Scary bridge. Joseph, there will be no murdering me today. Hey, no big boss fight. Just had to run away from a fish. Where's that fucking fish? Okay, thanks for watching.